Hello, I'm Heather Burgess with North Carolina Now, and we're here with Vivian Howard of A Chef's Life, and she's going to tell us a little bit of behind-the-scenes banter about your mom. Now, your mom is great in the show, but there's some, I guess, some talk that of a spinoff. What is the joke, the running joke on A Chef's Life?
Well, the joke is that, and that's not really a joke, is that the true star to emerge from all this is my mom, Scarlett, and she just shines on camera, and she's full of free advice. And so my sisters and I all joke that she's going to have her own spinoff where she makes chicken and rice a million ways.
I have read that people cried when they saw that chicken and rice episode. Why do you think people connect so much with her?
Well, I think everyone has that relationship with their mom on some level. And a lot of people don't have their parents right next door and aren't able to interact with their parents the way that they see me doing. You know, chicken and rice is not something that we typically think of as one of the staples in the Southern food canon. But really, more people than you can imagine grew up eating chicken and rice as their comfort food. And to have it highlighted in that way, I think, was just really validating for people, and it turned out to be very emotional.
I liked it when your sisters, when you guys were putting up corn, and you were telling your sister how to cut the corn, and she's like, I've got this.
Yeah, she's
I love that dynamic. Does that happen often in the family?
Oh, for sure. You know, and now that I'm this food expert, they have to listen to me a little bit, and we go back and forth a lot, put it that way.
And so when you see the behind the scenes with your family, what do they think about the show and taping the show with, and now they're participants in the show? They're actually the stars of the show.
Well, they've participated from the beginning, but in the beginning it was like, oh gosh, we have to reserve a Saturday for one of Vivian's crazy shenanigans. And now they're like, when are we filming again and what am I going to wear? So they're excited about it on that level. And it's been fun for our whole family just to be on this journey and to fight so hard to make the show happen, and then to have it speak to people in this way. It's rewarding.